What was that like getting to Stinkface, your boss, Vince?
Well, I mean, it was great because I got paid for it. And to be able to, you know, again, you know, Vince McMahon, he's a wonderful dude. I don't have nothing bad to say about the man.
Yeah.
You know, he set a big platform for a lot of the wrestlers that are out there, past, present, and the future.
Mm-hmm.
He's taking care of a lot of families and so forth that, You know, for us to be a part of his family, he's been over, I'm talking about all the way to his father.
Yeah.
100 years of WWF, WWE today. And my family members, past, present, and future, has been there for 75 plus years.
Wow.
So it's kind of like, you know, it's kind of a family thing to be able to be a part of the WWE. And I want to thank the Vince McMahon family and so forth, and continue to do the job, you know, continue to put out, you know, entertainment for the fans throughout the world.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just, I giggled a little bit at the end because you're saying such nice things, and I think about how you were like sitting on this man's face, and it's just really, you know, I have people I consider to be family too. I don't do that, you know, I don't know.
I'll tell you one thing. He told me before we went out there, he said, hey, I hope you washed your ass today. I'm like, I said, what are you talking about? Just because it's called Stinkface doesn't mean my ass stinks.
A little spritzer of cologne, maybe, in the cheeks, you know, just to make it.
I do have three. I'm going to bring you in on something.
Okay.
I do have three different thongs.
Okay.
I have the thong that I never take out the sandwich bag.
Okay.
I have the mediocre thong that I air out.
Okay.
And then I have the new thongs.
Okay.
So those you think that I don't like, who you think gets the... Which thong do you think they get?
They think they get the one that they don't, that never comes out of the bag and is disgusting and has spent a lot of time in your butt.
So I think I wanted to give Vince McMahon the new thong.
Okay.
Otherwise, I probably wouldn't be the employee. I probably would have got fired the next day.